I like eating mussels and I enjoy it, and then I start to make a flour from that. And many animals die because of plastic. Part of my campaign to protect lives.